Volleyball World Tour, Rio de Janeiro Grand Slam 2016. Senhoras e senhores, bem-vindos ao Circuito Mundial de Vôlei de Praia, Rio de Janeiro Grand Slam 2016. Introducing the referees, apresentando a equipe de arbitragem. First referee, primeiro árbitro, Osvaldo Sumavil de Argentina. Second referee, segundo árbitro, Li Jun de China. Starting out at the central perch, para início de partida na quadra central, with black tops.
Well, general, ladies and gentlemen, the number one, please welcome Carla.
Yeah.
Nice shot by Gary Walsh.
Thank you.
Technical timeout, tempo técnico. Sky, você na frente sempre.
Essa droga de TV pirata. Culpa tua.
Vitória da equipe da Alemanha. Vamos nessa, eu vou chamar nosso locutor oficial, Rick Lopes, que vai dar maiores informações para a gente. É com você, Rick Lopes.
Oi, Maradona, então, só para lembrar a programação, na verdade, a central do dia de hoje, a gente está acompanhando a primeira sessão do torneio feminino entre a dupla americana e a dupla alemã. Próxima partida, primeira sessão do torneio masculino, teremos um confronto. Fundo de quadra, teremos a dupla Logística, enfrentando
a dupla Mundi.
equipe de Alec Prudel. Partida programada para começar não antes do que às 17 horas. Depois, às 18 horas, segunda semifinal do torneio feminino entre Suíça e Polônia. E marcada, né, para as 19 horas, a última partida da noite. Então, tem não antes do que 19 horas. O jogo em que teremos os holandeses Brouwer e Mielsen enfrentando a única dupla do Brasil ainda viva no torneio. Maradona, Pedro Sommer e Evandro serão o Brasil em quadra, o Brasil no torneio. É com você.
Show de bola, Rick Lopes, ou seja, tem Brasil às 19 horas em quadra. Vamos nessa, vamos para o segundo set. É com você, DJ Doido.
Botando a bola no chão. Ela que vai pro serviço.
sensacional! Bela ataque da Andrew, roubando as chances de defesa para a equipe da Alemanha.
And here comes the queen, Patty Walsh, for Cerutti.
Belo shot da Walsh, colocando a bola no fundo de quadra. Nono ponto da equipe de Estados Unidos.
Get better.
Yes.
13 para a equipe dos Estados Unidos, 9 para a Alemanha.
Great service by USA.
Sacou bem, sacou na boa. Ponto da equipe dos Estados Unidos.
Ace da equipe da Alemanha. Nice work by USA team. Trabalhou bem a equipe dos Estados Unidos. 16º ponto de 16 a 11 no placar. A bola da Walsh atacando por cima do bloqueio. Ponto da equipe dos Estados Unidos.
Yeah. challenge by Germany. Block touch. No touch, ball for USA.
Terceiro set decisivo de 15 pontos.
From Kerry Walsh Jennings, USA 1 up. Easy leave that time for Borger and Buta. That's off the block and out of play. Ross unable to chase it down. And it's just point for point at the moment. Teams change ends on multiples of five in the decider. Carla with the serve. Line block signalled. Well, the ball was signalled to go down the middle of court, not the middle of the net. Oh, brilliant play from Walsh Jennings. Made the block a passive block, but then went up and swung hard with her left hand. She's definitely got the skills that pay the bills. That's why she's got over $1.5 million in prize money in her career. That one, though, straight through the arms by the looks of it. Walsh Jennings. Either that or it was very close to the side of her. It was through the arms, wasn't it? Good touch. Great angle. Lovely play from Carla Borger. Puts her with a smile. But when they're at their best, this German duo are very tough to beat. Good touch. Good pick up. Chase is still on. Oh, that's such a shame. It's not going to come back. Everybody giving it everything. It just eluded April Ross sufficiently. She couldn't get a decent enough contact on it, but don't take it away from Germany. They worked really hard in that rally. In fact, if April Ross hadn't taken that step, she may well have been able to play it over. Well, it was a cut for a point. Second end change, nothing to separate the teams at the moment. No technical timeout in this set, but the teams do have a timeout each if they need it. Big swing from the diminutive Carla Borger. She's only 5'11", 68 kilos. But she gets up and hammers that ball, doesn't she? Well, it was going to be a free ball, but I think the wind just caught that slightly. It's beginning to pick up again. And what should have been an easy dig over is an easy point for the USA. I don't think she can quite believe she did that. Good touch. Oh, great angle, what a pickup. And well left by the USA. Germany again battling so hard. Carla Borger is all over the court. But it's the USA who take the point and now edge in front. Jump float again from April Ross. Ooh, a little bit of trouble here for Germany, is there? Oh, indeed there is a lot of trouble as Walsh Jennings makes a big block. And surely Germany will call timeout. Wonderful time to come up with the block. She's made two huge blocks at important times. And it is a timeout for Germany. USA leading by two. Wenn du zuspielen kannst, ich pumpe dir den rein. Der ist genau richtig. Perfekt. Back to the action then. April Ross with the serve. The Gator is successful, but another chance here for Germany. Bit tight. Oh, what a shot from Kerry Walsh-Jennings. So tight to the net, only the cross-court angle available, but what an angle it was. What a touch that was. What a shot to follow it up. And the USA now have got a firm grip on this deciding set. They're going after Carla Borgert with a line block. Oh, it's a cross-court block change-up. There's a chase on there, but that's out and over the advertising hoardings. And Kerry Walsh-Jennings is not going to risk injury to chase that one down. Thought about it, and then thought better of it. Good leave. USA into double figures. Line block signaled by April Ross. Ross swings hard to the line. It's another point for the USA. They're four away from Germany and also four away from victory. Top swing from Ross. That time the Gator doesn't work. Not quite a Gator, a bit of high hands D, wasn't it really? That's allowed when the ball's hit hard. That one teasing the sideline. And Carla Borger went for it, couldn't keep it back in play. Another important point for the number eight seeds. It was going to be comfortably in. Great shot from the jib camera. Well, the ball was moving. It appeared to be in slow motion, and so too was April Ross. She couldn't get in sync with it to make a decent touch. Oh, the pokey deep to the corner is magnificent from April Ross. And they're now two away from the gold medal match. Germany's challenge is fading. It's a massive block from Walsh-Jennings to bring up match point. And the writing now is surely on the wall for Germany. Borger and Butter, who were magnificent in the first set, were taken down in the second, and they look like they're going to be taken down here in the third. Walsh-Jennings with the serve. Side out is a must here for Germany. And they get it. But now for the USA, they need one side out to win. And they've got four chances to do it. Second match point for the USA. Ross. Belts it. And the USA are through to their final, their first tournament together since being back from injury for Kerry Walsh-Jennings. And they're straight into the gold medal match. stating their intentions for everyone to see that they want to go to the Olympics back here in Rio in August.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, everybody,
and there's no better way for them to go about it than by getting to the final here and then seeing whether or not they can win it. Points are massively important, and you can see that by the way that Kerry Walsh Jennings is celebrating a customary run around the court. This is how it was done. Nice bump set, and then the hammer down the line. And that's what it means to them. So confirmation of the score. Borga and Buta will be wondering what's happened to them, won't they, after a 21-9 first set victory, to then be beaten in the next two. Here are our match statistics. And really, what you need to know, other than the fact that Walsh and Ross have come through after taking a beating in the first set to win it by 2-1. And now down on centre court are our winners. They are with St. John Smith. Let's hear what they have to say. But before that, though, we are going to have the highlights. So just waiting for the highlights. You can see from the super slow-mo and just how the USA fought extremely hard, didn't they? A little bit of luck now and again, but so too Germany had some of the luck. And as far as the first set was concerned, it was all Germany. But maybe they just did too much too soon. So the FIVB St. John Smith is ready to talk to our winners. Well, congratulations indeed. And yes, it was a Twilight Zone moment, was it? But they did get through it. They're through to the final. That concludes our coverage from the first semi-final here. Still three more to come. Hope you can join us for them. But from all of us for now, goodbye.